Good morning, combat people. Or good afternoon, depending on where you are. We got Scorpion and Shang Tsung Tower. Twisted Vengeance. Already had that key, yeah. And this one has been done. So, I haven't played Scorpion or Shang Tsung in a while.
Shang Tsung.
Kitty. Brutalities against them.
Shang Tsung wins.
Okay, it's coming back to me now. Ah. wasn't long enough. Come here, Arnold. Oh, great. Change into the person for some reason.
Scorpion.
Oops, I changed that one up. How do you use this?
Master Grumpy Face.
I cannot escape my rage.
Knew you'd say some shit like that.
Round one, fight.
Thank you.
Fight.
I cannot escape my rage.
Allow me to cool your anger.
Fight!
Thank you.
wins.
Alright, let's see what preset variations they give us. Probably something dumb. Alright, I did this 4 months ago.
Your island's gone to shit.
Then why be so keen to claim it?
None of your damn business.
Round one, fight! Shang Tsung wins. Flawless victory.
I don't know why they included him with this, because all... If they have Scorpion, now you can't transform into their other character. Which is gay. Ninja brutality is cool. They're not there. Lift on that super kick. That's so smart. No. Hellflame. Misery Blade. That's hard to get used to. Give us the stupidest variations. Alright, I'll let him get me down, and I'll do this one.
Finish him.
Oops.
Mercy. Scorpion wins.
Shell entrapped. dungeon. Too easy.
Scorpion wins.
These towers are generally easy. Two versus one, no matter how crappy the class is. Just let it happen.
Round one. Fight! Shang Tsung wins. Fight!
Those sword moves, I'm gonna take some time to learn. But I've seen people do pretty well with that. Scorpions are cheap asses anyway, but if you throw that in the mix, got a pretty good chance. Teleport, grab, run away, teleport, spear, spear.
Round one, fight! Shang Tsung wins.
Oh shit.
one, fight!
I know how I'm gonna kill her. There's a massive chainsaw over yonder. Don't you touch that little bitch! The new stage brutalities. I love all stage brutalities. MKX, they had Blanche, the old lady. Did I do all the interactables so far? Yep, Chinook's Bone Temple, Shallow Trap Dungeon, now the Black Dragon Fight Club.
Round one, fight!
Instead of the car, I'm gonna throw those antlers through his head.
Round one, fight!
Oh! Everyone knows that. That was the first reality anyway. I don't like these tag teams. If you could pick your own classes, then yeah.
Round one. Fight.
He's losing now.
Fatality.
Your soul is mine.
Shang Tsung wins. Flawless victory.
Ugh. I have so many more brutalities that I can't do now. I know one I didn't do, and that works perfectly against armor. Shut up, Raiden. That's about it. The bus towers are a recycled one today, so I'm not gonna bother with that. But I did see Kung Lao, so I might mess around with it. Top 7, this week's an Eren skin. Could do a video on summon towers. Actually no, I'll do this later, I promise. I'm trash for Cabal. For some reason, I never picked him. I like his character. Same with Kotal, same with Garrus and Collector. Played a little Eren. Still gotta do Johnny, Jax, Kano. Yeah. there's freaking Kombat League. I lost twice yesterday. My record's like 38-18. What am I doing? In Kombat League, I don't care about the skin, so I'm doing better because I'm not trying as hard. Scorpion.